Okay, here we are again at 10,000 feet. We're going to go back to the outside view eventually. There we go. So I want to get a view from above of the aircraft that's spinning. Okay, so we'll power back. Little RPM. It's gone around that way again. And see what's actually happening here. One wing is flying and the other one has stalled. You can see it has quite a dramatic effect. One more rotation and opposite rudder. And ease the way out. Back into the cockpit. Picked up a lot of speed there. Speed's dwindling away now. Okay, let's get back to 10,000 feet and do that again the other way now.